3, 2, 1, go!
Off the hab they go. Six machines now on the surface of planet Primus here as 4915 Spartronics lines up to pop a piece of cargo, and the Red Alliance Royals unable to score during the sandstorm, but they're in position now. And just like that, they're fighting with the rocket, but it's scored, and the Royals now have 2 points for Red. Every point matters here. 7 points separating these teams, already leveraged down to just 3. It's going to be a close one here as Cedar Park Robotics is quick to pick up a game piece for the Red Alliance. They've got a hatch panel, and it looks like the Red Alliance is going to tag team both sides of the Red Rocket on the far end of the field. All eyes on the sky now as the Royals go tall. One piece of cargo up in the air, and they pop it in. It's secured. Everyone's looking good. As we now make our way back to the feeder station, we've got possession for Red once again. But it's Spartronics and Blue who are trying to shut down the scoring machine. And it's causing a bit of disarray on the Red Alliance side of the field, but Spartronics now holding steady. Hopefully all is well with the Spartronics machine. Two hatch panels and 2 pieces of cargo away. Unfortunately, the Red Rocket now potentially losing some game pieces as they enter the field yet again. An unfortunate circumstance there for Red. .492 Red Alliance machine picking up a hatch panel again, trying to clear the damage that was done earlier. Their alliance partners, 2522, they've got a hatch panel of their own, but it looks like Spartronics is down for the count, and they are just going to foul up the Red Alliance efforts, even without driver control. 29 seconds remaining, and fortunately, 2522, the Royals fighting with a piece of cargo to try and keep their points. A very delicately balanced cargo hatch might not make it past liftoff when this rocket takes off, but it's good for now as we look to the final time on the clock, single-digit seconds, while CPR slams to the ground and the clock runs out. At the end of that match, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of robots attempting to climb their way to the different levels of the hab, and a lot of attempts, both successful and unsuccessful. With your final scores calculated, your score is up to date. Congratulations and the victory. It goes to your Red Alliance with 69 points, your number 3 ranked Cedar Park Robotics, as we now move into match number 58 in just a moment.